One of the top runners in the area will stay in Terre Haute to run for the Sycamores. Terre Haute South's Riley Stohler committed to Indiana State today. Stohler has been to the state meet multiple times. He runs multiple races for the Braves, particularly strong though in the 800. Stohler's best time of 1:54.03, the school record at Terre Haute South. That's impressive stuff. Who knows, even more records could be coming with much of his senior season still ahead.